This video will show you the process of laser cutting the acrylic sheet. Here's a picture of the laser cutter. And that's the inside of it. And that's the laser. This is the original piece of acrylic sheet. The brown paper on it is just for protection against scratches. This is the computer that is hooked up to the laser cutter. Here, I'm setting it to file for printing. As you can see, the acrylic sheet is set in place and ready for laser cutting. Just need to confirm the file, and here we go.